Just after morning breakfast, a diver goes to the water in order to check the visibility. And according to the visibility, we define the program for the day. Then we organize the teams. When a team is coming back on board, the team is making the report useful for the program of the afternoon. While the divers are working underwater, on board Princess Duda, all experts are working in their own field. All the team is gathering for lunch time, and in the afternoon, the program is following the same path. At night, everybody goes to his own activities, reading books, looking for film, actualizing the maps of the excavation.
Thank you.